Man hör så rätt.
Vad är det? Är
det ja?
Vad då?
That's true.
Gust med bålen.
Gust med bålen.
So we convinced the legal owner, godfather or godfrey, to have this statue of Sitting Bull put up, 1.2 million Lego bricks. And he was so taken by reindeer, and he brought his son and daughter, who are now medicine people over there. He did a ceremony in Sitting Bull's great-grandson, Spotted Horse, was still alive, up on standing. So he decided that he would he was too old to travel, so he decided he would send a song which Archie brought with a pipe ceremony. It was all very fine. And we went back to the office and got Fred, had a cigar and a whiskey. It was after five. And we borrowed the phone, called back and thanked Control Spotted Horse what it was all about. Godfrey was so taken that he decided to write a big check. And that big deal could decide where it went to. When I was the lucky messenger, I brought the check to Rosebud Reservation. And this is the story I'm going to tell you.
Rosebud is neighbor.
The neighbor, yeah. Yeah. I think that's the one that's smaller. I think that was the one I was thinking about. But anyway, sitting there in Lundemann's tribal chairman's office, that's a good place to wait because coffee is good. We were sitting there, and I don't speak much Lakota, so he was talking to this old guy with the braids and the crooked nose and all that. And I said, who's he? Well, he used to be a tribal policeman. Busted my ass several times, he said. But, paid no attention to me at all. And then suddenly, Archie says, ask my friend here, he knows about these things. And this guy looked at me and he said, can you help me find out about my grandfather? His name was Jensen. He didn't say Jensen, he said Jensen. And after a little while, this is the short version, this guy next to him, the big guy, turned around and said, can you help me too? My name is Nielsen. And when you drive in to Rosebud, there's a big sign outside saying, the Rasmussen Ranch. So I said, this has got to be Danish country. Yeah. And he said, well, actually, Rasmussen was Nielsen, but that was too common on the reservation. So he changed his name to Rasmussen.
Oh, funny.
The Danes were there, so welcome home.
Well, Christy, you might tell them that the Crazy Horse Mountain will be as impressive as Mount Rushmore, which is to honor the Native Americans of America. And I don't know if you know, but this monumental mountain is being carved with the great Sioux, Oglala Sioux chief, on a horse, pointing out across to his land. This is my land. They have all of this carved out beyond his arm. You can now walk out on his hand. I did that with my grandchildren. You hike up, they do it twice a year. The face is complete.
Mm-hmm.
And it's quite beautiful. Mm-hmm. It will last forever.
And what is it? He's saying something.
This is my land and my people.
My people, yes.
Where my dead bodies lie.
They're buried here.
All your others, go back.
No, but that's right, Ole.
Yeah. I think that was
my people are buried here. And they are. That's
he's pointing towards Wounded Knee. Yeah. So he says, where my dead bodies lie.
Yeah. Well, we were at Wounded Knee together. Yeah. But you really have done some wonderful work, Christine.
Thank you.
You have. Thank you. Yeah. That's what artists are for, right?